guys, welcome back. Kung Fu Beer here. Another Run 8 video for you. Actually, we are cleaning up the mess that we made on the live stream the other night. I mean, it was quite a mess from Sunday. And I've already moved a set of cars out of here, the ones that I, quote, hit. And then getting ready to move these guys here. I've already moved the empties out. So we are hooked up here. We just got to air up the cars because they're full. So we're going to need air on these guys. The empties, we didn't. No big deal because they were empty. We're going to take these and we're going to put shove them over there. So hang tight. We'll be right back. All right, sir, pumping air in the cars here. We did disconnect the couplers. Maybe, I don't think it's halfway down, maybe three quarters of the way down. Just waiting for the flow rate to come down so we can fully open this cock valve here. Yeah, we're going to pull these guys forward and then switch, push them back there in the loading docks. You can kind of see right where my mouse is, right there. And then we'll have the leftovers to kind of maybe push with those cars that I already moved there, empties. All right, let's go take a look in the engine here. Flow rate's still too high. Should probably go put an EOT on. Well, I can't because it's still connected. I'm waiting for the brakes to lift here in a second. That airflow indicator doesn't look right. That says 80 here. It's coming down, but that's a 78. And this is like 1,300 pounds. Cracker open at 60 again. I don't remember the actual what it should be at. I'm pretty sure we can open it now. See it, the rate's coming down. Brake pipe's up. So at 60, well, that's the flow. Flow, so that means there's still no pressure in there, I believe. And I did turn all the parking brakes on some of the handbrakes on some of the cars, but see if we can drive her forward a little bit here. for splitting the cars over there. Yep. I was trying to be careful here because if you look at horsepower to ton is 3.3. Not a lot of grade here. It kind of goes up a little bit, so it shouldn't be that big of a deal for us. Not with three engines and splitting the load. We brought them here. We use six power units. That 3 or 4 degree grade with the weight of the train just killed us. Smoke the brakes and everything. How many cars did I get? I don't remember. Mm, 22. I think I counted 8 like 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8. I'll shove in what we can fit in there, and if we need to break it, we will, but we should be all right. All right, next we're coming back here. Gotta throw this switch right here. All right, let's run over here and, yep, so we already have this one thrown. So those cars right there, I'd already brought over here. Oh, look at that. I have three engines trying to push this guy up the hill. Notch 5. Let's go notch 6. Oh, silly me, guess what? Who has the independent brake on? This guy. There we go, now it's moving. Looking pretty good there. And again, this is set so that it goes over here good. And that should be the only... switch here. Deal with. I brought these from the where they dig it out of the ground, I guess, and then I'll dump them off here where they could empty them. And then repeat, rinse and repeat. Gypsum or whatever. Probably put the rest of the cars that I have left and attach them to this set to my left. And, cause, I mean, there's still plenty of track to fit those on. You can see way back there the stop. Well, that's for this track that I'm on, but I'm gonna go around the corner over here. Dynamic brakes here to help. Go back pretty far, so about four cars. I think that's good. Went up to the front here. So they're gonna get unloaded and reloaded. Yep, CMXR. Apply the parking brakes. Do four of them. Should be good. As far as our guy here, go ahead and just blow the air. Pretty good there. A little too fast, wasn't paying too much attention. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and pop that guy there. So when we come back, we try the correct track. Get the rest of the foals, and then we gotta take those guys that I dumped over. You can't see from here very good, and take them back. That's actually the wrong one. Gotta go to the next one. Pulling all these cars before, I kept grabbing more and more power, but you know, braking was the biggest thing. But I mean, should just split the load. That 4% grade that basically got me each time I did it. I tried it earlier with some more powerful engines, I think dash 8s or dash 9s, and they also had problems. I had three of those. It's too much weight. These guys right here to my right, those are the ones that have to go to the fill point. Ones in front of me are going to pick up our ones we brought back, and got to go deliver those. Make sure everything's got air in it. Okay, how many are there? Oh, they're full. Yeah, we're gonna need air. They're full. So we'll just connect all the brake lines. Your mono. Much here, so very many cars here. Just jump on the last car to go to the switch. Really handrail here. Not very far to go. Not too many cars. Like I said, we'll push these with that other consist over there, the other set of them. By the way, the camera issue on this machine, for whatever reason, is different. You saw some of the videos, you know that I had a camera issue at the machine I have at home. This is one at my work location where I stay when I'm working, so this one does not have those issues. A little bit of push. Grade indicator isn't working, or it's actually zero grade here, I'm not sure. Slowly around the corner, give it one more. I don't want to come in too hot. Let's give it one more notch. I'm going like 10 miles an hour, but I don't want to go, you know, like 25, which is real easy to do. Track speed's 15. We're not Class A here. We're just industry with its own service. Oh, I came off. I meant to go to notch two and sucker punched myself down to no speed at all. I can't get any out of notch two. Wow. So I'll have to clear this switch up here too to the left. So I'll have to bang them and push them more. Hook them and push them. Oh, we'll be all right. We're gonna be okay. I know there's a lot more room back there too, so. Keep one notch on, not zero. Close. I might have to push him just a little bit to clear the switch here. We'll push back just to make sure. Try to go into three, but it's either two or four, it seems. So, I'm not sure how much headroom I need. I think I should clear the engine from this switch. Maybe I'll come in and go, oh, I want to go out that way or whatever, but. Obviously. Learn it now. Take a quick peek here, put on a couple of handbrakes. And we still have plenty of room in the back there if we needed to throw another couple, but we do not. All right. Now we can go get the other cars and get where we need to go. Thank you. which is lined back for normal operation. Make the same mistake again of stopping too soon, throwing the wrong switch. So for those guys, are going to have to push them. Be able to pull them because it's a one-way street there. And I have to go look at it. We have to take a peek. We got to figure out what we got to do here. So these guys, we're going to have to push them. So so that means I'll throw this one. No. They're coming in on this set of tracks. Come here. So we're coming right through here. Right? No, I don't think so. Yeah, we are. Yep. Didn't seem like there were two sets of tracks there. Cut the wrong set here either. I'm not sure. This guy's coming out of this set here. Coming out here. Right there, right there. Coming right through here right now. Through here and then backing up to push. All right. That works. Think, yeah, the switch right there. Okay. Not sure why this track here is set this way, but comes our engine there. Oops. Rested my arm in the wrong spot. Set the switch back to green so as I get the engine past it. Are empties, so I'm not gonna think I need to worry about the hoses. Let's take a look. 12.2 horsepower ton. Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem. What happened there? A little bit of a grain. I left the put the brake and cut out. All right, that's the end. And go up here. What happened is we did not set this one as the lead unit yet. That's what we meant to do, so thought we were going to reverse, but we weren't. So let me go in here and set our controls. All right, we're already on channel 65. Come on, Newt. Rail driver. Push these all the way back. that one. All right, and then we'll just ride her all the way home. Makes it that easy. Hopefully I threw the switch up here correctly. Sitting there. You see that because I was stuck in the mountain. Pretty steep grade to go up a little while, so we maintain our speed. The driver is being a little finicky still, you know. I don't want to be a notch to it, really. I mean, it really doesn't. Reason it's cool with one and three, and really doesn't like two. Unless I'm trying to go into three, then it likes two and four. Read my mind. All right, I'll come back when we get close. All right, so I'm back. I just cut out the last 10-12 minutes of exactly this right here, so save you guys the seeing nothing, the you know, video of nothing, and you see as we get closer, just over a mile away or under a mile away now. We started talking, we're about a mile away. I'm not sure, not measuring it, just guessing. But, we got one final turn coming up here towards from the way we're headed, it'll be to the right. And if I have the switch aligned correctly, which I don't think I do, that'll be nice because we'll just shove these right into the loading area. How many cars do I have here? Did I say? I didn't, right? Empty, he's 25, so I've got 25 cars. 4% grade right here. We do want to keep some speed on without bleeding it all off, but we don't want to come in too hot because I got to stop to throw that switch. Okay, took it all off. I guess I could take this time frame to fly over and set that switch correctly. Oh, it is. Already is. That one is. But we would have slammed into these guys here. Yep. Let's get oh, come on, you had that. Come on. There we go. You keep hitting E a lot since Q gets you off the where you're holding on to. So I want to, you know, you saw me. In other words, through the switch and should back right into the loading side and see if we can keep it out of the dirt in the very back of it. There's no stop. There's no stop. What do you call it? Stopper thing you slam the train into if it doesn't go off the rails. We don't have one of those. Knots three, should be able to maintain that. Come off all the way for a minute. I see our speed just dying right there. There's two. Might have been a good call. We're coming a little slow, but that's okay. Coming too slow than too hot here. And we'll have to see how many of these we can fit here. CMXQ. Now in notch one. Trying to keep speed up. Only inside the others. They won't let you get off or on one side of it. So as soon as I let off the gas, no, it's still going good. You can see I'm going to have to break it up though, because I can see the rest of the train back there. It's going to be way too long. That's okay. And we just want to get as much here as we can. Let's see, where's the last red dot? This red dot is here. All right, let's, that's the wrong way, buddy. I just let off it to one notch one, but apparently I didn't. Because, you know, I can get one. I want one, but I won't. All right, that'll work, though. We'll call that. That'll do right there. See if we can get it without stopping. Nope. I had to throw the parking brake on to stop it right there. Right where. I mean, that stopped it. A little bit of a cheat. So yeah, we're going to have to go disconnect some of these cars and shove them in a new lane. Meanwhile, these are going to load here. Yeah, we missed it by like 8 cars or something. Stick it right. We'll pull it from here. See. Put them on these guys. Yeah, that might work. And then I knew it. I just want these to bust a little bit. There we go. I don't want it bouncing back and forth. Oh no, it's going to. Damn it. No, it's not. How much room do we have on this track? Not a whole lot. Okay, why am I having problems with the Okay, so I'm gonna need to push this back 5. I don't have 5. All right. This one never fell off, right? Nope. Ah. No, that's about all the maximum room you can use. Look at that. Because I cheated and used the parking brake. So this just barely cleared that one. Comes. So we gotta get these I'd say about the light pole here. Should be good. So we'll apply some parking brakes here. And disconnect the engine. And that's going to do it for me right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Still getting kind of used to Run 8. So if you did enjoy it, you know, let me know. Leave a like. And, if you want to know when more of my content comes out, hit that subscribe button. Notification bell if you need to know, but subscribe will tell you. Just seeing your YouTube thing. I don't normally get notified every time somebody else that I pay attention to does anything. I just see it in the YouTube because I spend most of my time on YouTube anyways. So from CMX here, got stuff loaded and ready to go. We'll pick them up later. But yeah, operator Kung Fu Beer, engineer Kung Fu Beer, out. I hope you guys have a great one. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.